Roll! It's your Uncle Dave. Uncle Dave, Stalker Studios on YouTube. And Twitch, and Instagram, and Twitter. Go, Lefty. Ooh, what's this over here? Piece of candy.
Well, this should be interesting.
Ooh, here's a box. Found a box. You shitting on me right now? Little green. Here I come, buddy.
Yeah.
Fuck.
What we're gonna do about all these deserters?
We're not doing anything with them, Bailey.
Are you kidding me? These people abandoned the ECA. They're traitors.
We're sticking with the mission. You can go back to Corrigan empty-handed, or you can fall in line.
There's a box up here.
Bang bang. Bang bang. Wait up, buddy.
OutRider, this is Dr. Skirtis. I must profess it has been a delight to have met yourself and your companion.
We're grateful for the help, Doctor. But I have to ask, your antidote to the fungus, why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew, think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it, they'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. Those narrow-minded, tribal idiots. Out here, it's different. We are all free. We don't live in fear of our neighbors slitting our throats. Men and women, allies and enemies. Here, nature, the elements, are our only enemy.
Sounds too good to be true.
Well, we do what we can do. Resources are scarce. But you and your companions may stay as long as you need.
Is that indefinite, we could say?
No. Or are we like fish, after 3 days we start to stink?
OutRider, this is Kang Young.
Yay!
The one who dragged your friends from the underworld. I will be handling your induction.
Induction? As I told Skurlock, we're just passing through.
Skurlock has no say in who stays or leaves. I'm in command of the camp security.
Sure, but this camp wouldn't exist without Skurlock and his vaccine.
And Skurlock wouldn't exist without my soldiers.
Can I do anything for you?
It pleases me that you won't be here long.
Never give me dick out of there. I want some dick out of there. Never give me. Hey Echo, play my favorites. Uh-oh, Suki. She kicked me. I met a girl down at the disco. She said, hey, let's go. You can be my honey. With my cocoa plups. Milky cocoa plups. With my cocoa plups. Milky, right? Touch it, I'ma start some dramas. You don't want no dramas. Dramas. No dramas. My hand boy, you ain't my man, boy. My hop. We lady lumps. Front. She's got me spending. Spending, ooh. On me. All that junk, all junk inside that trunk. Get you a little drunk off my humps. All that ass got inside them jeans. Make you scream, make you scream. Breasts are drunk inside that trunk. Get you drunks, get you a little drunk off my humps. Breasts, all that breast inside that shirt. Makes me want chicken when he says that for some reason. Ooh. Ooh. This is a mashed potato. I think she's really a dance called that. But for real. For real. I'll let that on. Let's hope this is a good game. Grace.
Look at the size of that thing. That's one of the quarry's old excavators. And I was here when it was being built. Took industrial printers 2 weeks to put the damn thing together. That beast could move mountains. Now look at it. What a tragedy.
What you do to me? Don't want from me. Hi,
mentioned the quarry we're heading toward was overrun. I take it we're gonna need to tread carefully?
It's probably filled up with mutated freaks by this point. We've been fighting over that goddamn hole in the ground since I can remember. The last time the insurgents took it back, Krigan decided it wasn't worth any more of our time. We blasted the place and filled the road with mines to protect our flank.
Thank you.
Coast's clear. What next?
That's our way to the quarry. You need to find a way to open the gate.
Will do.
Am I original? Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Rock that body now. Hey, Echo. Play BTS Dynamite. Hey, play my favorites. Yes. No postcode envy. Call me Queen Bee. Like a poochie. We don't like poochie.
Jacob, the road's yours. So long,
you can call
fuckers.
Me Queen Bee.
You're heading back across the minefield on foot? Better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. Got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck. We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2.
English, please.
The truck will be like a bubble. It will be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth. Most of them were scavenged for parts long ago, but mining operations have been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply,
hey, Echo, stop.
We find the batteries. We
hey,
get
Echo,
live.
Stop.
Better and better.
Let's move.
Okay, gracias for the gameplay.
Zahidi, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries.
buy us your points. But you, everybody have a good day. Feng Shui with Uncle Dave. Feng Shui. All right, thank you for watching. Remember, catch me on YouTube at Stalker Studios. I'm out.